everybody.
Are you guys okay? You know what? Let me go grab one more thing, guys. Come on. Yes, I will tell you. Oh, man. Did you guys sleep good last night, huh? Oh, Grandma Nate, you're just the sweetest thing. All right, Esther. Hi, Tony. Hi, Tony. Oh, you're such a good fella. You're such a good fella. Well, hello, Duncan. Yeah, hello, Duncan. Oh, Tweenie, you're so beautiful. Hi, Snuzzles. Snuzzles. That's your name, Snuzzle Snuzzles. Sturby. Who's crying? That's in my house, isn't it? Alright, I'll be in a little more today to hold you. Yeah, they kind of got neglected, didn't they? Hi, Grandma Nate. Hey, McAllen. Somebody's coming to look at you. Yeah, you're a good girl. You're a good girl. Alright, Derby. Can I have this pretty, please? Yes, just a minute. Oh, golly. Come on, off. 10 pounds lighter on that would make it a whole lot easier. Oh, jeez. Oh, my cancer boy, do I have some making up to do to you now, don't I? Ugh. Okay. I know. Let me get the towel. Jazzers. That's enough. I'm getting over there. Excuse me, guys. Hold your britches on. Aw, Bella. You gotta move. Here, let's do this. Hang on. Hang on. Oh, you gotta stay on. Okay, baby girl.
I'll be right back. We're almost there, guys. We gotta have a little space to work. Oh, stop. That's, yeah. You know, those little things you can just walk, excuse me, I'm sorry, Pete. You guys can just walk around rather than get upset with each other. Just move around with each other. It's not worth fighting over. Toys, yeah, then we'll get started. Okay, then we'll get started. Patty, are you okay there? Are you all right there, buddy? You okay? What's the matter? Oops, let's move our webcam, friends. Good morning, everybody. Time for your ride, your Cedar Point ride. Here we go. Wow, from Spain, yeah. Good morning, everybody. Lisa's coming in to help me in a little while. Do you want me to feed breakfast first or go check PayPal first? I crashed and I was really tired. Okay, let's go check PayPal. But in order to do that, I have to do the board. All right, guys. Little change of plans, kitty. Little change of plans, babes. Okay. Oh, okay. Well, I think we're going to do PayPal first because I can't hardly stand it either. So, Fifi was on the wheel last night. Hey, you guys. All right. If this falls, don't worry. This will catch it. Okay, I'm going to move this up. So while I'm getting PayPal, don't worry if that falls. It'll be caught. Good. I can feel my breath already getting like super excited here. Okay, let's go do this. Let's go do it. Come on, kitties. Come on, kitties. Let's check. apple butter. This is very strange not to be doing your breakfast. Okay, and the last one was 13023. All right, it's okay. Come on. Sweating over this one. You guys are just awesome. Whoops, okay. Let's do this. Oh no. Yeah, remember, most of these people have already voted. No, you guys are way too high. Unless PayPal slowed up, unless PayPal went to sleep last night. 13607. So we have another $600 on to our last total. Yes, 13607. Unless PayPal, you know, I have a whole lot of entries, but that's what is coming up, and it's wonderful. I'm thankful for every penny, every dime, every fiver, every 10 fiver, every single penny that came in. This 24 hours ago, we didn't have any of this. Well, almost 24. Yeah, it's way, 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 way better than 500. Yes, and some are mailed. Yeah. So this won't be the grand final. Isn't that amazing? I always pray for guidance on how to spend every single penny to make it last the very longest that we can do.
I can't either. I was telling Steve, it's not even real.
I know, that's what it's not. It's like I thought of this all night. Well, not all night, but
amazing.
Before I went to bed, it's like,
it's amazing. It's a miracle.
It is a miracle.
If you think about it.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I was just saying 24 hours or so. You know, we didn't have this.
Yeah, awesome.
Thank you, guys. I will do another chat. I will do another. I know there's supposed to be a couple more coming in that I know of. here later this morning after breakfast time. And, goodness, I'm just very amazed. Yeah, like Lisa said, it is a miracle. And I never in my wildest dreams thought that this could happen. It's quite astounding, isn't it? Well, this just gives us a lot better, less headache ways of treating these cats, of treating them medically. Ow. You know, that's Putter that Lisa has. Ow!
Such a good
snuggler. He is. He's the best snuggler in the whole wide world.
And what's nice is he's still a much snuggler.
Yeah. But thank you for everybody. And today I'll keep working on the cards. And when I get all the cards done, then we'll have our drawing. And we'll have some fun with that also. And tonight we do have some boxes. I'll go ahead and turn that bee over and some envelopes. And I am so very, 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 very grateful. Yeah, no, that is Preakness. And she's nibbling hard. Drawing for, we're going to do some of the resident cats will do their very own pawograph on it, on their picture, and we'll send that out to the names that are drawn. Yeah, we're going to need some more doors. She says, I'm mad because you didn't feed me first. But thank you, everybody, from the bottom of my heart for what you've done for us.
Putter says, thank you.
Putter says, yay, thanks. If you need this, and he's going to be one that probably will need a tooth cleaning this year. He says, oh, drat. 7, 8, 9. We did 9 checks yesterday.
Cool.
Yeah.
I saw one earlier.
Boy, I was tired last night. Yeah. He's got a few twofers in there. He's got a busted tooth, too. We have to always keep track of. All right, guys, I haven't fed yet.
They're so awesome. They're so awesome.
Oh.
You are
awesome. Okay. Watch the baby. Oh, my. That's going to be so nice to write those checks out Monday.
I can't imagine.
And get those bills paid.
I think this is a day for Thanksgiving
and smiles. Relaxation, that's what, too.
I'll tell ya. I sure am thankful that we're safe here. You know,
I know.
I can't even imagine what people are going through. I mean, if you've not been in something like that.
Steve and I watched quite a bit of the weather last night. And just so sad.
I'm pretty thankful that we're safe.
Yeah.
I hope that doesn't happen.
No. Was there a tree down on the road down here where you came? There was one last night that I kind of figured that morning that would be. It wasn't all the way across the road. Oh, my. They did keep Tank.
They wouldn't like him. He is such a good boy.
And this is for family? Family cat?
No, assistance dog.
Oh, that's right.
But, you know, they have a concern with his size. When he's little, they usually take bigger dogs. They really like him. And, he'll be there for a week or two. It's a more evaluating. And then if they think they want to accept that, at that point they'll either take him in to program permanently. If not, she said they have like a waiting list of 25 people that would want to adopt from them.
Oh.
But she said a lot of them are pretty picky, and there may not be anyone on that list that would want him. So if he doesn't get accepted and there's no one on their waiting list that wants him to come back. But he's such a good dog.
Yeah, how could people be that picky and not want him? These two have not been getting along.
Huh.
feel right. I think you kind of got the rough end of that, but I saw what you were doing yesterday. All right. All right.
Wow. And but I feel, and so I could really sleep thinking about him in that. Because, see, while they're there for evaluation, they're in the cow.
Oh.
And I just couldn't sleep. I probably think that abandoned him. And then
oh,
I'm
the
sure they're
full of love for him.
Those wins. Yeah. I hope he makes it. Because,
yeah.
You know, from them, the more and more I've had him, he's so smart. He's really a sweet dog. I hope.
So there, is there somebody you can call?
Yeah.
I could check on
them. I could call. When I have home, I have to treat them. Or job. Really? Oh my gosh. But there are going to be another people too.
Yeah.
I think this people washed.
Probably
pick
does.
Pick up one.
Yeah.
The other.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Oh. I hope for you, but oh my, I'm going to have to get working then on somebody else.
Well,
I'd
rather stay here if I knew I had a day. Yeah. Because I not know her. Hi. Dexter. Dexter. Do you mean a cat? How's he doing out here?
He's doing okay.
You better?
Yeah. He'd rather be in the house. I got somebody specifically coming to look at him.
Oh, fun.
Yeah.
Did he rip his dew claw off?
Not that I know of. No, we just cut him.
Oh!
Yeah.
I didn't see that.
We just cut those suckers. Oh my gosh, I can't think. I can't think of his numbers.
Yeah. Well, numbers are good.
Numbers are good.
High numbers.
Kitties, you're gonna have to forgive me because I'm distracted this morning.
And you're gonna kill me. But I'm gonna go back home when I'm done.
Okay, that's all right.
Or I have to get something. But I forgot.
Oh.
I forgot the
candle. Oh no, you're not. No.
I pulled into the driveway. I had it
right there. I have a backup, Lisa.
Don't
worry about it. I
you
have
could
a backup.
Bring it to you,
no. don't you make it. That's too much gas and too much. It's not enough to worry about. Good girl.
If I bring it tomorrow, I'll just weigh up tonight again.
You might as well just, it's Sunday your weigh day?
Huh?
Is Sunday your weigh day?
No, I weighed Tuesday. I took him home Tuesday.
Okay.
But I'll just weigh him Sunday. And
are you going to weigh him on Tuesday?
I was going to.
Then just keep it and bring it back Tuesday when you're here.
For sure.
I'm positive. Yes, I have another scale.
Oh.
You took the one from the supper's room here?
Oh,
yeah, I've got another one. Don't worry about stuff like that. It's not worth it. Bella said, would you get the show on the road and get busy?
Well, I pulled up a kitty ran from by the garbage can and took off to the farmyard.
Really?
What kind it was, but I'm pretty sure all the kitties are here, like when I got out.
Well, my knees are all here. I just hope nobody dropped off cats already.
Took off. It could have just been a farmyard cat, too.
Yeah. Okay, I need you. I know there's no cat doggy food in there. You need to step away from the cupboard. Come on, Beverly. I need to shut it, or Octavia will raid it. Okay, you're down. You're down. Yeah, this is like taking me 10 times longer than what it should. No, Radha, I know. I'm way behind. Now stop. Little tempers are flailing here. Oh. feel so guilty. He's probably sleeping away.
I hope so.
Really,
really well. The initial evaluation, he did really well.
Well, maybe he'll make it.
I hope so. He said they're looking. He's gained 10 pounds since I've had him.
Really?
He was 35 pounds. He was 25 the day I got him.
But good eating does. Oh, come on. Oh, my gosh. We have some grumpies. Are you guys because I'm late for breakfast? You're grumpy and growly? I guess I would be, too. But this was for you big kitties.
Did you hear about those UBG students that were killed?
No.
It was yesterday, like 2 o'clock in the morning. There's 5 BG sorority sisters out. They're on 75. And then there was someone driving the wrong way on 75 and they put them shut on. Last I heard, 3 of the girls were killed and the other 2 were in the hospital. They're awful. The first thing I thought of was Jody and I tried to call her.
Yeah.
And I didn't get an answer when I texted her. I mean, Dakota's fine.
Yeah.
But you
she
know
said that.
Yeah, she said Dakota's fine.
And being a small university, that's going to
be
sometimes I can't read the paper because I love keeping up on the news, but sometimes,
especially when,
it's just so sad sometimes.
Come on. Appreciates that I raised him perfectly.
That sounds like something my team would say. Is that Octavia?
No, it was a little black kitty named Jacob.
Jacob? You're trouble. You're trouble, dude. He says it's okay.
He's okay.
Hi, Donica. We got Donica back.
Yeah, how's he doing?
He's wonderful. Wow. Oh, my goodness. Now, you just stop that. That's the second time you did that this morning. That's not very nice. Remember what the sign says? Be nice or go away. It goes for kitties, too.
Thank you. I like you.
Cute. Oh, Magenta, honey, is that all you want this morning? I'm not very much.
Well, the other day I get an application comes through on Tobaga. And I get one page, the first page. That was it. So I emailed and I said, thank you, you're for your interest, but I only received the first page. I said, blah, blah, blah. And she emails me and she's, oh gosh, I'm so sorry, I will get the rest right away. I hadn't gotten it.
Oh, really? I don't understand.
And I was thinking it sounded good. She wrote a lot on that first page. She wrote in a lot, and she's saying that she's a stay-at-home mom. She has a 9-year-old daughter. She's a stay-at-home mom, and she homeschools. So they'd be home a lot. And she said, we see that he has some separation anxiety. So she's thinking that would be good for him. And she said that,
it's okay,
they're perfect together. It's like fine with the leg injury, and they would be able financially to take care of whatever you need it. And
just send me the rest of the app.
I know. I'm gonna have to email to her to get it. But and I looked at their house. That is the huge new house, though.
Oh.
Well, that would be nice for Vegas.
It would. I mean, I love them.
Okay, I can tell I'm not with it today. I forgot their vitamins. You guys, is that how today's going to be all day? I think it might be. I think it might be, yeah. All right, we need one more thing. Yep, we're getting it together, guys. Sorry, you did eat that.
Oh, wait. Give us.
Steve and I are going to have pizza tonight just to be able to get some pizza topping for our twinks. She likes pizza toppings.
Oh, she does?
Yes. Yeah. And I see I got to mix up some more eggs out of it for her. Okay. Starting getting squished in there. I think yesterday were you guys out too.
Are you gonna use all of that?
No, you can have them, Lisa. Yeah. Yeah, take them. Just don't forget them.
Oh.
Yeah. Doggies like their new toys?
Yeah. As I took them home. And I put them on the table, and then all of a sudden I hear squeaking. So I'm looking for Keegan. I've gotten into the bag and took one.
Oh.
I said, no, I'm taking that yet. Just wait. I had, I think they had tag or something.
Uh huh.
So then I put it back, and then of course I hear squeaking. So I took it back, pushed him back some more. So then I was doing laundry, so I put it out, and he had gotten four of them.
Oh.
They were all on the litter box.
Because if you're not going to help me, I'll help myself.
Yeah.
Come on, kitty. Come on, babies. I see a bunch of you just sitting there. Why are you staring at me in there for?
She's so
come
sweet.
On, Promise.
So
sweet. Come on, cutie. Wait, Ernestine. Ernestine, now that's enough. She's just whacking at everybody. Have you been watching Putter? Putter's not doing that.
What are you waiting for, buddy? Go on.
Alrighty. Let me see here. Into your eye. Yep, we got to put something in that. It's okay. It's fine. Yeah. We got to scoop this back. Greatness. Hi, Rory. You handsome dude. Whoops. Okay.
Hi.
I messed that up, so you can't get to your... There you go. Now you'll be able to go, Raja. Come on, kitty. You go. You know, Fifi, Bert, Preakness, I'm going to change you out here. Hang on. There you go. Oh, here, we can do it right here, Bella, right here. If we can pop it on that. Hi, Lori. Here, come on, Raza. Yep, here you go, really go. Bella, what you doing? There you go. And you want your food up there? Butter's waiting on him. You know what? You guys go down there and eat it with a lysine in it. You too. Sheesh. And you too. Oh, you're eating it. Okay. You just like yours there, huh?
It's so sweet. Is Cutter in his room already?
Cutter's there, yeah. Yeah, you already ready. It's all buttons. You want yours in there?
Fine. So now Aurora follows me everywhere I go.
Oh.
And she sleeps in bed with me. And she doesn't move all night.
She doesn't?
No, she loves it. So then this morning, usually when I leave or when I get up, she follows me, which she did, and then I fed her.
Wait, isn't that the mommy?
No, Aurora's the other one.
The other one.
Yeah. So then, I went to leave. Normally, because I have my dad, her baby came out to my dad, so she can have her food and bed. I just have to pay by herself. So usually when I leave, she'll go in there all by herself. Because she jumps on Aurora. She can get in and out as she wants. But it keeps the other dogs out. So usually she jumps in and just goes in there into her little bed. But she wasn't there.
Uh oh.
Really?
So I went and there she was on the bed.
Oh.
It was so cute. Yeah, I told her she could stay there as long as she didn't get squished.
Yeah.
She was laying next to Baggum Riley.
She was being happy, girl.
Well, and she still wasn't all that thrilled with Steve. I mean, she was okay with Steve, but she, you know,
not the keenest yet.
Well, not, I think just not used to it.
Come on, kitty. Mary and Ron was here, the ones that adopted a few cats from us, and I guess Pocus is doing good, but not too keen on Ron yet.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, he's the nicest fella.
Baby still barks at Steve. He can't even go look at the baby.
Really?
And she barks at him. Yep.
All right. I gotta make up some more eggs. Hey, stop it!
All right.
Come on, kitty. Hi, Lori. So what time is your interview?
10 o'clock. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but I know we're interviewing other people.
Yeah.
So information, but I would prefer.
Yeah, me too.
Training barn.
Do you like it?
I didn't talk to him about it.
What color is theirs?
It's like blue, but it's got the dirt, like black specks in it.
There's so many colors.
Yeah.
just with one course, please. You guys doing all right? He cracks me up. Patty Cage. He runs and runs, and then all of a sudden he's done and he's off. There's no, like, practically slow down or anything. It's just run, 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 off.
Look, there's a shelter in Louisville, near Louisville, Kentucky. That hit, and the dog died or killed, and then some are really badly injured
from.
In a shelter near Louisville.
Oh, you mean from the storm?
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
So, they're down there.
Do you have a room in your house that if we got those bad, awful winds, that you would take your dogs?
I really don't.
No?
I remember a few years back, I don't know if you remember, but it was before I had the rescue. I don't remember how many years that Matthew was still at home. And we had tornadoes. There were tornadoes, like, touching down.
Yeah.
Remember that?
Yep.
And there was one that touched down at Buckskin.
Yes.
And
yeah.
127, which is...
That's right by you.
Yeah. And, I mean, we kept up. I put all my cats in the grave. And we put all our dogs in our cars. And I pushed them off.
Did you?
We did. I wasn't going to stick around.
Yeah.
Just in case.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just... We don't have a crawl space. I don't know if that would be different.
The best that we have here is, you know, Steve's in my bedroom.
Yeah.
Is right smack in the middle of the house. There's no outside walls at all.
Yeah, I mean, we have closets, lots of
office
closets.
But I could get all the cats in there and my dogs if I had, you know, I had to.
I just get real hard
when
it starts getting bad. I do, that's all I can do.
Yep.
That's just absolutely all I can do. There's no way I can go anywhere with all the dogs.
Right,
now.
Right. You couldn't.
Right. And I really prayed for Tank, you know.
To make it in there?
Well, not only if it was the right choice.
Right thing.
If it would be good for him and...
I hope it works.
Happy with that.
Then you just have to let it go. All right. You guys doing okay? We put out and buttons.
Hi, you guys. Are you doing all right? Okay, you can go in there. Let's do the doggies first. Be right back.
I had a woman call me to ask me if Baggins was any older.
Scratch down. because no growl.
I've got the dog stuff in the house to wash it.
Okay, I saw that it was on the floor.
Yeah. You're done again.
I don't know how to turn the flash off on the camera.
You don't? I think he's happy to be back. All right, go run around a while. He's a good boy. Yep, you are.
His eyes are glowing from the flash.
What's that?
Picture of Potter. Oh, but his eyes are glowing.
Oh.
I don't know.
I know it's silly.
You should know how to turn the flash off. You know, I was reading about cell phones and about how, you know, people's bills are so high.
Yeah.
And it was giving, like, tips on how to lower your cell phone bill.
Yeah.
And one of the things was it said not have emails or any notifications going to your phone because that uses up data. I don't do that, but
I do it. I sure use that.
Yeah.
We tried going with that wireless service for the
what was the land phone to go wireless. And I ended up going back the other way. It cost me a little more, but I didn't. They said they advertised it as caller ID, and it wasn't. It was number. And sometimes I got to have the names of people. You know, we get so many calls.
Uh-huh.
Okay, I don't know what to be you.
Tomorrow.
Yeah.
No, that's not tomorrow.
Tomorrow's going to be crazy for her.
No.
Okay. What was I doing? Yeah, and tomorrow morning, early, I got to take my sister back to the airport. So,
okay.
7:30, 6:30, 5:30. We'll probably leave like at 5.
Okay.
So, but I'll have an
enough time to feed all the cats and dogs.
Well, airport, Fort Wayne.
Fort Wayne, yeah. Here, you just have to smell it. Just smell it and see if you might like it. Try it, you might like it. You might, you be a Mikey.
Is there anybody in the first room that needs scoop?
Yeah, there's four.
Oh, okay.
All right. I think before I do anything else, I'm going to go in and cook her eggs, some eggs up. You really don't want that? All right. Careful. Yeah, I'm going to scooch over there where your perch is. Turn around. It's right here. It's right here, honey. Right here. There you go. Oh, that wasn't nice.
What are you doing? Huh? I do. Good night. I'm bothering you. No.
Which one? One of the calico ones?
No, tiger white.
Oh, with the white little toes?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The one hiding under her
bed.
Yeah.
Really
cute. The other one ran.
The other one ran. Yeah. They were crawl out the window yesterday. So sad.
Where did they come from?
Viewers.
Oh, your family. Do you want?
You need to do the room? You can put her up in patient assistant.
Does she need anything up there? Litter?
No, not for that short of time, I don't think.
whole she's staying in now for a while? Who's doing last year?
Today's Saturday, Stacy.
No, we'll just put her back down after the floor's done.
After I do?
Yeah. Whoops, be careful, you almost fell.
Thank you.
Thank you.
doing it.
Thank you. Alright. She's got a lot of stuff in there, doesn't she?
Yeah.
Yeah. Now, when is her surgery? Because we got to take sutures out. There is. Okay, let's go wash it. I'm on the second load of dog stuff in the house, so as soon as that stuff gets done, we could do a load, start loading the house.
First stuff in the house?
Yeah. Yeah, because there's like poop you don't get on.
Just from Kai Dragon. Not like poop.
Okay.
Pooped on it. But.
If you just throw it in, well, I'll keep switching that.
Okay, like that all over.
Yeah. Yeah.
So just put it in here.
Yeah, and I'll get it. Take her stitches out tomorrow.
Hi. What she did in the quarter.
I don't know.
I wouldn't like it very
much. I wouldn't think so. All right, you guys.
Bella's eating it now that she's on the floor. I don't know if she doesn't want to eat that.
That's what she usually eats. Yeah, because it holds it still.
I'm going to move you. Can I just move you a little bit? Can you move somewhere? I'm just going to move you just a little bit. I'm just going to. Right there, okay?
What part of that candy? Snoozles, your tummy looks really good.
Thank you. Thank you.
fucking do. Go get it. Thank you.
I don't know.